Sunken Sea Hell event was skipped. We are not getting the cheapest hell events in Love Nikki history. Instead, we are getting one of the more expensive hell events, Guiding Stars. My jaw literally dropped when I saw the announcement this morning. Love Nikki recently has been doing well following the Chinese server's order. Surprise! To give you an idea of how badly Sunken Sea was skipped, Sunken Sea originally debuted in the Chinese server on November 2023, while Guiding Stars was their Chinese New Year's big hell event, which debuted on February 2024. Like, honestly, I was preparing my diamonds for Sunken Sea, not Guiding Stars. I don't have 16,000 diamonds, so yeah, I'm screwed. If you're also screwed, let me know in the comments below so we can all wallow in our tears. But now let me show you what we are getting. And the suits, oh my gosh, they are so flippin' beautiful. And keep watching until the end because the format is not like what you've seen before. On to my free dress again. Wow, look at here. This is our profile picture in the Chinese server. And yep, this is one of the Guiding Stars hell events. It's just so beautiful. There are four suits. And I'm gonna talk about order later on because the order is, you get to choose, sort of. I'll explain it later. So here is suit number one. It's like this elf girl kind of suit. This is how the posed version looks like. Let's do a real quick suit breakdown. Hair, coat, separate top, separate bottom. This is the shoe. Makeup, big background dinghy, and then another background dinghy with pillars. Another background, yeah, a lot of background. I'll show you how this looks like in the dressing room. This is not a necklace. It's on her forehead. This is the necklace. Gloves, or whatever this. On her eye. On my eye. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then the butterflies. And the pose version looks like this. Everything mashed together in a sitting pose. Let's head over to the dressing room. Let's bring my Nikki up front in her beautiful sitting pose. And then the background items are, wow, so many. There is number one, this chair with the beautiful flowers in the background, and then this pillar thing, and we have this angel, this casket thing, a picture frame, and then another picture frame. Next suit down the line is this cloud style one. I ended up liking this suit way more than expected. So a real quick suit breakdown. Here's the hair, here's the coat, separate top and separate bottom. Shoe, here's the makeup, background items you can't see. I'll show you in the dressing room later. Here's the big yin yang thing on her forehead. And then here's the hat, headdress, earrings, necklace, a calligraphy brush, belt, bracelet, and what the- Let me bring you into the dressing room. Now, in order to show you just how cool these background items are, I need to switch over to a white background because this black background does not do it justice. Whoa! Epic! So, number one, it's this yin-yang thing, and then this calligraphy brush tiger, and then here's another calligraphy painting of a tiger, and here's the one with the trees and a scroll, and here's a little bit of cloud, and here are some Chinese words. Dude, this is a cursive. I can't read this, and I don't know what this. Oh wait, here it is. Yeah, it's a tiny white cloud that camouflaged with the white background. Next suit down the line. Again, this is not the order, but this is most likely going to be your first or second or third suit. Again, you'll see later. You get to choose the order. Here's the hair. Here is the coat, top, bottom, shoes. This is a warm wintry outfit. I love this blue eye makeup so much. Trees, and oh, getting to the good stuff. There's mountain, an actual mountain. You get a lake, you get antlers, headdress, earring, necklace, a warm fluffy scarf, whoa, this is not even a coat. It's not even a dress. I don't know what that is. There's a bell, a staff, and a butt item. And then the pose version looks like this. Whoa, of course they give you a version of her not holding the staff. Oh my gosh, I think the background items for the suit is beyond compare. Here is the snowy lake. Here is the big snowy mountain with a circle at the tip. And then we have the two reindeers with the fading butt. And then we have the swishy swishy snowflake sort of thing. We have a snow bunny. We have a snow reindeer. And then, ooh, my favorite. This little tree and this big sparkly snow white tree final suit is going to be this one. Oh, I guess I'll have to recharge. Here's the coat. Separate top and separate bottom with the crisscross vine things. Here's the anklet, shoes, closed eye makeup, candles, broken pieces in the background, more candles, crown, veil, and oh my gosh, look at that. The beads on her hair, necklace, gloves, mirror, and here is a butt item, and then pose looks like this, and what? Again, there is a pose version without her holding the handheld. The vines in this dress, just OMG, so nice. Only three background items here. Number one is this candle with the steps, and then we have this broken door, and then big flickering candles. Now let me speed run through a tour of this hell event. Pay attention, because this is not a format you have seen before. You have a 2D live suit. That's right. This costs like 30,000 diamonds. So can you afford it? I can't afford it, but I'll recharge to try to afford it. And here are all the side suits. So here's a tour of the hell event. First, at the top is where the hell event is, and then at the second one, it's the lore. Finish it to get a free background. And at the bottom, there is a top up suit for $3. And let's go in. You pick the suit that you want for your rates up. So I ended up picking this blue deer suit for my rates up. But as I'm pulling for this one, I get to work on this one too. So if I want this as my second suit later on, then this is going to be cheaper. So yeah, good strategy right there if you're skipping certain suits. Now this event actually has notes at the side. You see here, here's like a note 7, then you get parts of the pieces of the suits, and in note 18 you get more pieces of the suit, 28 38 50, and so on. Yeah, there is another note here too. Using free attempts, I was able to reach this first note right here. But the beginner nodes are going to be like entry level new pieces. If you want the good pieces, you have to go all the way to the back. So when you are pulling for this hell event, you are pulling for the side suit pieces, and you're also pulling for like the event currencies, which are going to count towards like the node thing. So you would not be pulling for gold, stamina, and diamonds, but you notice that there's an exclamation mark right here. You actually get your gold and stamina and diamonds from this little casket here. So it's good to get some diamonds back for your troubles as you're pulling, I guess. And then yeah, I'm opening the nodes, and I'm about to head over to node 38. I'm about to open node 38 right now. I got the antlers, makeup, the lake, the shoe, and I'm gonna keep pulling. And oh, notice that I've reached node 7 for this suit. Yeah, I'm working on two suits at one time, but then the blue suit is mega rates up. And there is my 19 out of 19 suit completed. It costed 3,950. And yeah, again, got a little bit of piece for this crisscross vine suit. And for finishing one suit, I get that background, and I get to choose my second suit. If I continue with this suit, it's going to be cheaper, because you saw that I was already working on this suit. If I pick the cloud suit, then I'm going to have to start anew, so it's probably going to be more expensive. I ended up picking this suit right here. And then you'll see that, okay, let me skip this. If you want to watch the full video, I'll put the link in my description below. You see, my final cost ended up being 7,400. It is that cheap heading to the second node only because I was already working on it when I was working on the first rates up suits. And then I get to choose my next rates up suit. If I choose the cloud suit, it's going to be cheaper. And I guess this is the grand prize suit, since they put it at the way end. If I pick this green elf suit, it's going to be a whole lot more expensive, because I have not been working on this before, but I was previously working on the cloud suit. So for educational purposes, I ended up picking the green suit, and you'll see the difference. Like, let me just skip this video. Like, again, if you want to watch the full video, link below. The green suit ended up being 12,400 diamonds. So that is 5,000 diamonds between my node 2 and node 3. That is crazy expensive. But now I'm working on the final node suit, and because I have already started working on it before, then it's going to be not 5,000 diamonds. My final cost ended up being 15,050 diamonds, which, oh my gosh, that is crazy expensive for all four suits. But you gotta notice that the difference between node 4 and node 3 was only 2,650 diamonds, because again, I have been working on that cloud suit for two times already, because I skipped it as my rates up twice. So yeah, it evens out at the end. It's going to cost around 15,000 plus. Be sure to take advantage of all the days of free attempts, or else it's going to be more expensive. Oh, and once you are done with all the suits, then you can work on the 2D live suit. Yeah, no, 30,000 diamonds. I don't have that, boy.